make a save. It is going pretty okay though. We're definitely gonna be done today with this. It's taking us a couple of hours though. Doesn't really go fast. Just double checking to make sure that everything is painted. Stuff like this or could be easy to miss, but no, actually it was only that spot then. Okay, so let's get up here and now we will add some wallpaper around here. Another living room. Let's go upstairs. Thank you. Okay, I think I haven't missed a room now. Okay. No idea how that one got over there, but fair enough. Okay, nice. Yeah. We are done. It's only down here left, but that's yeah, there is a bunch of stuff we need to do here. So in the basement we have two bedrooms, a child's bedroom. It sounds bad, but I don't think she will mind. She will just sleep down there, study maybe. And then it's his bedroom, his office. Maybe add some other stuff down here too. No kitchen this time, however. He's going to eat where everybody else was eating. And then yeah, and then we'll see. There must be something I can hang.
Thank you.
I got 90,000 to spend. And I haven't really gotten to the most expensive stuff yet. Bedroom, kitchen is gonna be a fair amount of money that is going to be flying out of the pocket over there. I don't really know if I cannot turn this on. Actually, yeah, the kid might turn it on. I don't want to really place down anything until I can do that. Oh shit. Well, surely there must be something better I can have over there, right? A Quetzal, perhaps? A little bit too big. I'd rather have two of these. But it also is a little bit too big. Could do with that. That is perfect. Yes. One is good enough. Should we continue here? Thank you. Tents. Campfire. Can I see her camp? Surely there must be some kind of gathering, right? Like a campfire, some we have rocks of fire, but surely there must be something else. I will look for that later. It's not top priority right now. Do we have some very, very long rug? Wow. Yeah, no, not that. Okay, that one will do. And now I need a something that is two. That one is, but it's kind of plain. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna keep those as placeholders. But now we just need to find the desk I had before I sold everything. That might be... It might be... Oh wait, there it is, right? Yeah, that must be it. But it is a little bit too futuristic, isn't it? Or it's a little bit too fancy. Nah, this will not work. I also have this, that is that one he had. Well, it's not here. Where is it on? Oh, here it is. Okay, well, that's one room done, I think. His office is done. There is no way I can utilize this, even though I really want... Oh, wait, I already did. Never mind. Let's go for the essentials, because I feel that... I'm actually running out of money. Weirdly enough. So, dining room. And, Now I need to buy a lot of these in order to fit all of them. Actually, that... Yeah, okay, okay. But I'm not a huge fan of it. Maybe. Gray or just plain white would have been really nice. Let's get this one. Because now I know I can get that. Actually, yeah, this is brilliant. Well, I think I want some candles over there, but I don't want like a whole group of candles. Just some. Actually, I'll go with that. $68,000. Haven't even started on the basement. That'll be bad. And I think I will go with the bathroom first here. So bathroom, this one should be probably the fastest room here. So we are going with, okay, let's go with that. The swan throne, no. And we should go with a very good... No, not one of these. What the hell is this? No, we don't need that as well. This one. Or what about this? No, this is better. That one is actually a lot better, but... I don't know if I want to have this down here. Especially since it doesn't offer a shower. Bath can be upstairs, in my opinion. Maybe we have something better here, let's see. Hygienic decontamination pod, okay.